So what I'm doing now, actually waterproof the vertical side of the stairs. As you can see, before I'm going to apply tin set and put tiles on it, the reason is that I really don't want water to go and penetrate from here, from the top, from the horizontal side of the steps, the stair, toward the vertical side. So what I really want from water outside, in the coming to this cement here, they will really penetrate down and not going to penetrate toward this tile sitting on a vertical, because this water will gather behind the tin set, and when it's cold water, it can be freeze, become ice, and then crack the tile. So see what I'm doing? I'm using the hydro vent, as you can see here, and the way I'm applying it, let me show you. Here I'm using a really big brush, and with liberal amount, you can see I'm actually just painting it. Okay, and you have to apply two coats here, because the first coat here is sunny day today, so it probably will take maybe 10 minutes to dry, and then you have to apply another coat. But it's very easy to apply it, and a hydro paint is really the best waterproofing paint that you have in the market. So if I'm looking now on the stairs, as you can see, my intention is to put tile now on a vertical side of the stairs. So you can see that's the first coat that I actually put in the hydro band, and I finished the first coat, as you can see here. That's the way it's looking. If I'm going to go close to it, you can see that you always need to have a second coat. It's look quite good, but second coat will make it sure that it's waterproof, and there is no crack. As you can see, there is no any crack on really on the stairs, so you don't really need to use any membrane protection here. So that's the way it's looking after second coat, still getting drying. So I just want to mention that before you're painting, you're putting waterproof, any waterproof paint, you have to clean it very, you have to clean the surface very thoroughly. You have to remove all the dust, and if you have some kind of a dirt, and even use the vacuum cleaner to really clean it very well. And this color is, this paint, which is Hydrovane, when you apply it, it's a light green. And you can apply the second coat after the color is changed to an olive green. I'm just taking another view of the stairs with the waterproof paint, which is a Hydrovane from Latacrete. So as you can see, because before I took it in the sun, now it's actually, I think it's looked much clearer. That's the second coat. And if I come close to it, let me show you, it's really look quite evenly. So, as you can see, only the vertical side of the stairs is painting, waterproofing. There is a reason for it, because I don't really want water to get out and penetrate to the vertical and go to the vertical tile that I'm going to put there, which I will show you sooner. But this is another view, and as you can see, it's quite look nice.